My name is Manushri Mitkari from class 2nd B. I am telling one story. Story name is Lion and Rat. Once upon a time, there was rat in jungle. Rat was very naughty and his nature was very helpful. One day, the king of jungle, Lion, was sleeping under the tree. Rat saw the lion was sleeping. So he started playing on lion's body. Then, after some time, lion woke up. He saw the rat. Lion catch the rat in his hand. Rat was very scared and said, "I am very sorry. I will not do it again." After the requesting from rat, lion leave him. Rat was so happy and said, "You what? I promise one day I'll help you." Lion said, "You are so small. How can you help me?" And smiled. Ha 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 ha. After some days, hunter catch the lion in net. Lion was helpless. Lot of animals saw him but don't able to help him.